No, we can't jump anymore. Yeah, screw this map, seriously.
Yeah, fuck you, whoever recommended Bowser make me play this. Jesus, hey, leave something for me to kill, would you?
Okay, go forward. Where are you?
I was killing the chain gunners you missed. Alright, we need a running start on this, don't we? Get out of my way, you fat fuck!
I wanted to expose the bar near you to kill you, but...
Hey! Oh! Oh no! Oh, it's like rocket launcher! Yes, I could get that before vows!
No.
And then I died. Well, not I died. Then gate thing stopped me.
But
I was sad.
I can't go back to you now. Oh, it has a switch. Wait, never
mind. I press switch. Yes, I got armor. Oh, that's you.
Yes, that's me.
Shut up, there were imps on the other side of you, and then you ran in front of me, and then I shot you in the face.
No, because... I'm terrible.
Oh yes. You sure have that Canadian accent there, Bows Van. Terror Bows.
I think my terror is being fat. No, look at me. Look how fat I am. Spin.
It's kind of like a fat spin. Only not as gay. That's meat spin. Yeah, I shot you with the barrels and then
I didn't do any damage.
I don't care, it was still fun. Okay, where am I going? I think I just entered the Matrix. Where are you?
Matrix. Oh yeah, okay. That's not the Matrix.
Could be the Matrix.
So...
Or I guess maybe a holodeck.
No! God damn. Well, I'm taking this sphere. Soul sphere. Oh yeah, yeah. Rocket launcher up! Oh god!
Oh, denied!
This game's a fucking dick! How you fucking ain't
this? Oh man, okay, whoever made this map, at least get some props for rocket launcher dickery.
Yeah. Because the first time you see a rocket launcher in like 10 maps, and you're like, yeah. Come on, there's a teleport on the freaking thing crossed in front of you again. And again! Oh, this map is the worst thing. Everything crossed in front of you. You're like, stop it.
Wait, no, it's opening in front of me, but I can't climb. Maybe if you enabled jumping.
No.
Yeah, you're right. Terrorland's too fat to jump. You shouldn't enable that.
God, oh, yeah. It opens.
Oh! Oh, god damn it. Oh, must get red key card. Make it open.
No, I have a little issue with that. Excuse me.
No! I killed Baron of Hell from outside.
I killed it.
Oh, god damn it. It keeps closing in my face.
To stay under it.
I hate you so much!
I have no idea how the fuck I got in. Come here.
Oh,
look at me.
You're blocking a pillar, awesome.
It's not true.
Ah, no.
I can't stop loving this so funny.
No!
Oops.
No, this one closed on. Oh, god.
Somebody did the same thing to me, there was like a soul sphere.
No, just F12 so they can see my torment.
One second, okay. let me kill this guy, He's angry. Okay.
Uh-huh. Alright, you see me?
Yep.
So there's the door, so then I go, oh, no, and then, oh, hey, this one's open, and no. And then I go over here, and no. And then, wait, maybe this one, and no.
Oh, god. I wanted to do a command in the console to kill you, but that didn't work.
Why would you do that?
Oh, I got invulnerability, but there's no monsters. Thank you, game. Thank you, game. Thank you.
Hey, I found a rocket. But no launcher.
God damn, what the fuck is going on with this map?
Oh god damn it, there's another thing that closes in front of me. Oh, but it requires a red key. The red key is right there! Is that you?
Yes. Go away
here,
from there so the door opens.
Yeah, there you go. Now, hey, come over here and use your red key on this.
Wait,
Christ. I am using the wrong shotgun for this. There we go.
Yeah. Oh yeah, teleporter.
Oh, hey.
I'm surprised you didn't telefrag me.
I would like to telefrag you.
Back there, and there's a red door somewhere there.
That is a door.
Okay, it's there. I can't get to it.
Hey, here's the exit thing, but it's got things in front of it.
I think we have to go back into the Matrix.
Oh no. Yeah. So lost. Press button. It's a button.
Oh yeah, I got into the other side and you didn't. Oi! What's going on?
I hate you so much.
What the fuck I have?
Wait. Oh! No, get the lift down here. I got past it. Okay, the button that you press there is for the lift.
Yep.
And then there are buttons over here.
Back there. You have to work all the way back. That's retarded.
This is a terrible mod. Why would you make me play this with you?
I don't know.
It's like, hey, I get to kill things for like 5 minutes and then spend 20 minutes looking around for a key. So that is the best thing of Doom ever. Key hunting. Oh god, I'm in the Matrix again.
Yes, I don't think we'll be going anywhere. So I'm going to do magic.
Yay! You could have just enabled jumping and we could have gotten the blue key.
No. Oh god, shooting.
Oh god, I'm being sniped.
So we can go faster in this.
Yes.
And actually finish it somehow.
Wow, listen to this music. It's like Final Fantasy VII-ish, almost. Maybe.
Some kind of music from a band.
It's all sad and sorrowful.
Yes. There's another mod, which is a little Maisie, far less terrible than this one, which has some pretty nice music like this.
Hmm.
We might play it too.
Okay. Then we can play Z Doom Wars, and I can run around summoning mummies while screaming. I have no idea what's going on.
That's going to be fun.
Shut up! You look like a fat zombie.
No.
Okay, maybe this is... No, this is back the way we came, isn't it? Yeah.
Yes. That's... Okay, I'm already lost.
Not lost, I'm just stuck.
Oh, switch.
Switch?
Press the switch.
Press switch. Let's press switch. Oh, I'm mashing the shit out of that button. Did anything happen?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no. No, wait, yellow key card.
We can't get to it.
Mash the button! No. How do we get yellow card?
Can I go for somewhere from there? I can't.
Are we stuck already?
I'm going back.
Well, if we get the yellow key card, there's a yellow door the way you're going. Not that way, that's a dead end.
Yeah, I know, but... Try... Okay, is this... That's not a dead end, okay?
See, there is yellow key card door right there.
Yeah, we need that blue key card as well.
Well, why don't we work on getting the yellow one, since it's right in front of us?
Wait, that's...
Are you sure this mod is meant to be played without jumping?
Yes. This meant we have to find some fucking hidden switch. Shit.
Hey, what the hell? There's the yellow keycard. I'm just gonna stare longingly at it.
It's not going to work. I keep pressing every fucking wall I see. That's fun.
Ha Hey, what about this wall? No, that wall's nothing. Clearly this is a French mod.
Okay, this is bullshit.
Jumping! Just give us jumping!
Even with jumping, we can go up there.
No, but we can get over here, and then jump from there to there.
That may be worth me a tap and change this. Player jumping on...
Here, I'll shoot you in the back with a shotgun, just... Oh, there you go!
You didn't have to shoot me, but that worked.
Yay!
Fuck this shit.
We don't care. Hey, oh, you took my lid.
Oh yeah, there's enemies there now.
Alright, cool, something to shoot. That'd be wonderful if I could get there by the time you haven't killed everything.
Oh, that's another tip. If you walk like you strafe, like you walk and go diagonally. I mean, yeah. If you walk diagonally, you go faster.
Oh yeah, yeah. I remember you explained that in one of your videos.
Yeah. I'm just gonna try to do that. I mean.
Okay, that's blue. That is a wall. That's the door we need to go through.
Okay. Damn, there's still a lot of zombies from that den.
What the hell? Is that a green door? I don't know.
If you can open it. I mean, some mods are like very dickish and have even more keys colors.
Oh.
Like, I saw some with six. But they were linear, so that wasn't a problem. We weren't lost ever. Unlike this.
Well, I killed him.
Yeah,
oh god! Oh Jesus, why did you press that switch and release punches of demons in my face?
I have 12 and I saw that. I'm surprised you didn't die yet.
I just used a chainsaw. And hid in the corner. Hey, how you doing up there, asshole?
Nice, and you?
I'm getting by.
I still don't have the blue key. How did you open this?
I pressed E.
Doesn't work for me. What the fuck?
It's because you suck.
Nope.
And are French.
Nope.
This is number one reason why things don't work. Oh, more demons.
Yeah, I should stop pressing that goddamn down button. Oh, maybe not. Wait, that was one imp. Oh, okay. What's up with that?
Hey, move your fat ass.
There's nothing in there.
But it's a lift. It'll go up somewhere. What's that? Hey, oh god. Why would you shoot me into a chain gunner? That almost killed me.
That's the point.
You're a dick.
Damn, what the fuck is going on? I'm so fucking lost.
Maybe this door's... Oh, hey, this door's open now.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, a rocket launcher, yes!
No, oh, god!
Look at this.
Oh, god, my face! It's being hit with rockets! You're just trying to block me from getting the rocket launcher, aren't you?
Yeah.
Stop that, asshole.
Absolutely.
Why do you have such a dick?
Wrong, guys.
Hey, it's a cake demon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's invisible ring, guys.
It's not invisible, it's just... Rory.
Ah!
An invisible all about.
I don't know, maybe. Oh shit, there's shots home!
Yeah. So I told you it's a remnant rockets home, and that's a blue key.
We can get to it.
What the fuck?
We can get to it, where is it? Yeah, hey, look, I got it. Oh, wait, what? I'm right next to it and there's nothing in my way, what the fuck?
That's an invisible wall, you need to press a switch to open it.
So gay.
Yep, I agree. Actually, that's like the latest thing I've done on threads is like Demon of Primacy, because there's like no keys. And there's a few which you need to find, but there's like a few, and they're not very hidden.
You know what would be great? Like, hey, there's the red key card.
Yeah, but we don't see any red doors, I think.
That's true. But still, having it can only lead to good things.
True.
Like the end of this map. That would be very nice. I was about to say, you know, that people that make Doom files should, you know, not do this to their game. You know, make it able to navigatable words.
Yeah, I agree. Seriously, the latest thing I play in TNT, it was does its flaws, but I never got lost like this. And that's why I don't play much bigger words, classic words like this one, because of this. Keys, switches.
I think it's stuck in one room. Oh, hey, I found a rocket launcher and armor. Yay. So they cock tease the shit out of us with rocket launchers and then just give us like four of them in one room in this.
Okay, I see something up there. Let me try something.
You apparently are dead. What did you do? I saw you die. Oh, you are rocket jumping.
There's nothing up there. Oh, there's a super shotgun there, but we don't need it.
Uh huh.
Okay, I'm going to spray corpses of me everywhere. What the fuck is going on? Okay, that's weird.
Wait, why don't you try to rocket explode yourself into the blue keycard?
No, it's not going to work. Because I'll be dead.
Oh, then maybe you'll spawn inside it.
Oh, there's Gecko demons. Yeah.
Huh.
Maybe I can rocket jump there. I can't. Sad. Okay, this is getting boring again. Just the slightest idea where we can go.
Hey, wait. Oh wait, no, we've been through here.
You're back to the start.
Well, if we could get that blue key card, there's a blue door here.
I mean, we got a red key card and we still didn't use it.
Yeah.
There must be a connection.
Wait a minute. I see somewhere I haven't been on the map.
I think I saw a switch we didn't find before. Yeah, I pressed a new switch. Maybe we can get to the key now. Oh, maybe not. That's just a secret. Fuck! Goddamn secret.
Navigating while having the map open.
I found a red door now.
Oh, how'd you get over there?
I have no clue. I walked around and then I was there. That's so great.
I walked around and then I was there. Awesome. Thanks, Vows. Ever mention how helpful you are? And by helpful, I mean completely not at all. Hey, that... Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, nice. I think.
Oh, hey, I found the red door.
Nice.
Whoa, hey, it's a Baron.
Use a rocket launcher on it.
Alright. You're trying to stand in front of me while I shoot it, aren't you?
Yep.
Too bad, I still killed it. Fuck off.
Okay, we're actually progressing now.
Are we?
Yeah, switch. And I hope we can get to the fucking blue key now, or something to get to the green. And I fear the map are going to be
longer. You wouldn't like Vows when he's angry. Oh. That was a secret?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm lost again.
Let's see if we can find get the blue key now.
Okay.
We can. I got the blue key. Shit.
Wait, let me get the blue key. Oh, fuck it. Just open the door.
I don't even care about this guy, let's just exit this place.
Yay!
I'm just fearing that the levers are going to be longer and longer at the time.
Oh, good god.